Trot hakkında görüşelim. Bir şeye bakacağım. Kimin kılıcı bu? Şeymiş, tamam. Seriye üzüldüm ya. Nerede bu, aşağıda mı?
Looking for old Geert von Everick. Ah, that'll be inside. Geert von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
Can't help wondering. Who are you?
Who do we look like?
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Because we're sons of nobles, all.
And daughters.
So, gonna tell me who you are, precisely?
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
I was told I'd find old Geert von Everick here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mums.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I, old Geert, tell me, what brings you here?
No, no, I'm old Geert.
You? Not likely. I'm old Geert.
You're all old Geared, that it?
Got it right at last.
One man split into three bodies. Not interested in his balls, so which of you's got his brain? Not laughing. Guess that means you didn't get the brain.
Fists.
Zarin. Stop being a Nancy.
Ne vurdu ya? Tamam. Burada bitiriyorum şimdilik. Devam. Finalin ikinci kısmı.
Ottoman, sir, you're the guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
Sober for that sort of conversation. Rather talk about the contract.
Ah, a man of action. Plain to see. I used to like Botticelli. The life you could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect. That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
Ataman Olgierd. Long may he live. Long live the Ataman.
Long live the Ataman. Long live the Ataman.
Come and chat with us.
Well, we haven't a choice now. Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two. Occasion special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Who?
Squire Herodor's new saber.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair saber, I dub thee Traditiana.
Monster in the stars. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become his victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin, matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know, women, each craves a prince and will wade knee deep through shite to get him. Vissi was no exception in that respect. Now she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either. Hey! Leave her be! Is that any way to treat the Lord of the Manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yeah, the contract. So, you'll check it.
Just one formality was on first.
Never you mind that. Return with the beast's head, and you'll have leave to take anything you wish from here.
Awfully generous. Still, I'd prefer to agree a specific amount.
How much would you like? 300-400 crowns?
450.
Agreed. And that'll be in addition to whatever memento you wish to take.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident? Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
Oxford'un lağımlarına git. Haydi gidelim.
Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Peepers. Is that a problem?
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative, Puss Peepers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't. But you see a lot with them Puss Peepers. You'll track him down.
Keep talking.
Clivert dealt Fistech. A few days passed, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No, but Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not one like yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Peeps? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask. I bet anything on it. Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
Sen mi çıktın başıma? Uçalım. Biz şu an neyin görevlerini yapıyoruz? Heart of the Stone. Tamam. Heart of the Stone görevleri başlamış. Hepsini topla. Falan filan. Bayard of the Stone'un birinci bölümü. DLC. Kapol. Ya şaka gibi ya. Nefret ediyorum şu oyunun fizik motorundan ya.
What for? Life kick you in the ass. Had enough. Terrible beast prowling the sewers down that way. Best avoided altogether. Devoured dozens of men.
Al. Ölmüyor da. Ne var sende de ölmüyorsun. Zafer İnci.
Thanks, Geralt. It's, good to see you.
You too. Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go? What have you been doing?
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded, as always. Mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt. But in Redania, I'm called on to help the army at times as well.
I'll want to hear the long story long, too.
Sure. But, once we're out of these sewers.
Redanian army forced you to come here, too? Or are you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but something attacked us.
What attacked you? Get a good look at it?
No. I started running as soon as it appeared. It was huge. Spat venom and ate these slurping sounds. That's all I know.
Major necrophage or a pack of drowners.
No. This was one thing. Big, but one. Somebody threw a torch at it. Monster couldn't have cared less.
Not afraid of fire. Good to know. The soldier. He's someone important to you?
His name was Nalls. Supposed to go on leave next week. Now he won't. Nor will the rest of his unit.
How many were they?
A whole squad. Six brave boys. All dead.
Why'd they send you down here? Only if it's not confidential, of course.
I need a venom sample. From the beast that prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill. Redanian soldiers among them.
Plan to kill the beast. Bring you a sample of its venom after I do.
Nice of you to offer, but I'd rather go with you. Collect the sample.
Creature's dangerous. You saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I take care of myself. And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
This way.
Grating's badly bent. Something large struck it. Momentum.
I shut it as I fled. The monster must have slammed into it.
Glad it held up. Though now we need to find a way around it.
Is it worth searching outside?
Actually, just hoping the monster's blow weakened one of the walls. Careful. Monster might still be here. Soldiers from your escort?
Yes. That's them. Vern, Miklas, poor boys.
Beast doesn't play around, apparently.
They saved my life.
Know them well.
Him, I met this morning. But Vern and I served together at the Battle of Dorian. Miklas only enlisted this Yule.
Sorry.
Once you kill this beast, we'll have to send someone down here to collect their bodies. Give them a proper burial.
What exactly happened?
We came in here and Miklas started looking for tracks. Then Drowners attacked. The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind. I tried to bandage him up while Gnarls stood watch. Then the beast appeared. Gnarls pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster. I turned around and saw him lying there, covered in a sticky substance. I ran back to get him, then dragged him to where you found us.
Where was the monster?
Miklas and Vern had driven it away from us, and paid dearly for it.
Managed to get a look at what attacked you?
Everything happened so fast. I didn't get a good look, no. Only saw it behind. I know it was large and slimy.
Gotta look around. Man you patched up, is he here?
Franz? I don't see him. Think the monster might have dragged him off?
Could have. He's probably crawled in or out through here. It's deep.
Lower level of the sewers has been closed off for years. But Vern, the commander, had a skeleton key.
See if I can't find it.
Get down this way. I'll look for something else.
Be careful.
Her yerde yaratık burada ya.
Vern had a key to the grave. Look.
What's left of him, you mean?
What kind of beast would do that? Does that mean anything?
Well, means our monster doesn't attack them. Seems they get along with whatever's prowling the sewers. Some kind of symbiosis. Interesting.
What?
Franz had a leg wound, right?
Mm-hmm. Just above the knee.
Managed to apply anything to it?
Yes. Some spirit, but that was it. Why do you ask?
Look, half of Franz's leg is gone. Monster must have chewed it off. Other bodies were untouched. Except for those who sustained in battle.
Are you suggesting the beast likes alcohol?
Mixed with blood. Doubt we'll learn anything else here. We need to find the lair.
Right behind you.
Odd smell. Blend of alcohol, blood, and monster stench. Must have come through here. Monster left via this tunnel.
We'll never make it through there. Need to find another way.
Another unfortunate romantic. Came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
Burada çıkmaz. Tamam, buradan devam edeceğiz oğlum.
Along with a bunch of dirt, rubble, and drowner droppings. I need a clean sample from the lair. That'd be best.
Oh, sorry.
Decay corpses, slime everywhere, and that stench. This has to be the lair. Fresh and moist. Beast was just here.
I'll collect my sample.
Huh. All the tunnels and corridors converge here.
What now?
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
Well, I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them. Sample you collected enough?
But I'd still like to get some pure venom. Once you've killed the monster.
Dead.
Not true. I have a few poison patients on. Besides, I can study the venom, test it, maybe discover some interesting properties.
I'll get to work.
I doubt I'd be much help. You might need me afterwards. I'll look for a hiding place.
You'd be better off waiting for me up top or back home.
But
no buts. Wait in the passage for now if you have to, though I'd rather you didn't. But when the monster shows, you run for the surface.
Fine.
Shani, look at me. Promise you'll stay out of it.
I promise.
Good. Now go hide.
Be careful, Geralt. Kurbağa.
Tam bu kılıç kırılmasından ya. Ne hasar oğlum? Bekle bekle. Bekle sen. Sana özel bir şeyim var o zaman benim de. Sütün kırlangıç. Şunu kullan, tamam mı? Kritik vuruş olasılığı. Kullan şunu. Hı, gel şimdi. Can kalmadı kanka ya. Geber. Yaşaradık. İnsan mı? Hangi dil la bu?
Saying they come here on a mission, dispatched by their king to find their prince and lift his curse. Wagered their honor, and that of their families 5 generations back, that they'd bring him home safe and sound.
And I killed him. Great. So, must think they can save their honor by bringing the prince's murderer back to face the king's justice.
Fault, mate. We're all said and done, could have sat on my ass in the alchemy playing Gwen. Didn't have to brag about knowing Oxenfurt better than my own breeches.
We been at sea long?
Dunno, Riley. Not that long. Though, on the other hand. But what's it matter, any road?
Matters a lot. If they're hauling me off to hang me, I'm not in a hurry to arrive.
Hey, I'm glad to be sailing to a field. I hear they got wild horses there. White, with black stripes. Always wanted to see one of them.
Sure they're not. Black horses with white stripes.
Hey, black horses with white stripes, they got in Zangwabar. I'm sure.
Listen, there was a young woman, a medic, red hair. They capture her too?
Don't recall seeing anyone of the sort. You were alone.
Good. Means she managed to flee. Hopefully made it home. Tried to break out yet?
Used every ounce of charm I got. Nothing doing. Might be Maya Fury's, Rusty.
Maya Fury's non-existent.
Well, we'll be at sea at least a month. I'll teach you something that time.
What's that mean?
Told us to shut up.
There's been a misunderstanding. Can I talk to your captain?
Quiet, dog. You killed our prince, and you'll pay for that.
Gilead Bala. Carnage.
You'll be dead already.
Revhak, the Arami.
This is not ours to me.
Dorgate, the Arami.
We swore an hour ago.
How do I say?
Said to sit quiet, and that you'll hang in 2 weeks. And then, he added something like, we'll see who's in the mood for jokes then.
Why? What did I say?
Along the line, I want your nose bouncy, bouncy. But no point talking to that one. All you got are the girdles. They puff up, notice? And then fish. What's it they're called?
There anyone here who speaks common?
There's this mercenary with him. Looks a Danny to me. He's to show through the suit. Oh, and the mage, what leads the nose to him. Heard him talking. But I doubt either will talk to him. Who's you? Catch some shut eye. I'll go on flapping my tongue. Got a long voyage ahead.
Ha, aynen.
I remember. We met in White Orchard, York.
Born to Rodin, known also as Master Mirror. We meet again. And it seems you need my help again. Heard a noose awaits you. That is, if this lot doesn't. Long story, it bore you. I'd prefer to focus on something more useful, like getting you off this ship. Because you do wish to disembark, do you not?
Yeah, sure. But what on earth could you?
Oh, more than you'd ever expect. I shall.
Get something for nothing.
Indeed. When all's said and done, I am a merchant. So, do you want my help?
Yes.
It's a deal. Once it's over, we shall meet at midnight at the crossroads, beneath the willows near the village of Yantra. Ah, and I must give you something to remember me by. Ah.
falan, büyücü gibi bir şey herhalde. Bizi kurtaran kişi yani. Yakalamışlar. Geralt Rivier oğlum, o duymadınız mı hiç? Zırhım olmadığı için şanslısın. Zırhım var mı? Oğlum zırhım varmış. Niye giymiyorum? Kafama tüküreyim. Salaklar almamışlar bunları. Kafama tüküreyim ya. Gel büyücü gel. Kokuşmuş yaratık. Ne var sende? İnce. Atımız var mı? Atımız da var. İyi. Neredeyiz şu an biz? Ha, iyi. Bildiğimiz bir yerdeyiz en azından. Tamam, güzel.
Curious place for a conversation about art.
Anywhere is good for that. It's simply a matter of summoning inspiration. Vodka, for example, is a great aid.
Care to drink with us? To poetry?
Why not? I am a bit thirsty.
And when a man is thirsty...
I am soused, pickled, crocked, and stewed.
Want another term for your state?
Don't be funny. What will our new friend think? Pour another.
Fine. Last round for me, though.
Soyulduk değil mi? Aynen öyle. Ama tüküreyim. Nefsin gülüsünün uzunların izin özür ve eşyalarını geri al. Ne aldılar bizden? Aa, kılıçları da almışlar ya şerefsizler. Aa, ilan tahtası. Şunları da almış. Burada gitmişler. Know what rhymes with wicked witcher? My things before I turn you into mincemeat. Must be a slug.
Shut your trap. Get it back. So then, we are square, even good, yes?
Yeah.
Not quite. We'll be good once you give me your things.
All of them?
Şerefsize bak. Keep your knickers. Ah, aynen öyle. Raises taxes, of course. Şerefsizler size. Tamam, burada bitiriyorum şimdilik.